What is up, Anava fam? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my page. So, today is a very, very exciting video. I did tell you guys that I had some big news that I wanted to share with you guys. So, this is the video that I'm sharing this great news. But before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, Anava Sade, TikTok at Vanna Solomon, Snapchat, Vanna underscore S. And you guys, we are almost at 400 subscribers. So if you have not subscribed as of yet, join the fam. Like, we're on our way to 400. We're almost there. So if you haven't subscribed as of yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified on future videos that I post. And without further ado, we're going to get into this video right after the intro. Guys, as of yet, but I do have a clothing boutique that I am relaunching. It actually launched by the time this video premieres. The website is already going to be up, so you guys can go on there and shop and everything. This video is pretty much going to be a clothing haul, well, an inventory haul where you can see the items that are on my store. I wanted to kind of personalize it where I actually go through the items with you guys. I was very, very selective with the items that I put on my site because I wanted to make sure everything is very, very good quality. And I have to say, I am impressed with everything that I have. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go through the items. I'm not gonna do a try on of everything, just like a few select pieces. But you can go on the site and see all of the photos and everything. But I'm gonna hold up each item and kind of talk through it and let you know what I have on my site. So yeah, it is a lot of items. Like, so you guys can see my inventory. It's a lot. So I'm gonna go through most of the stuff, but not all of it. But yeah, and then I was able to get like personalized tags and everything that says Anava Sade. And then I have like cute little bags to package them in, and I'm shipping everything myself, so shipping is going to be very, very quick. Yeah, I'm super, super excited to get into this clothing haul. I'm actually wearing some of the pieces now. These earrings are available on the site in both gold and silver. And then also I'm wearing a high-waisted short set. Let me pull this back a little bit so you guys can see. So yes, I love this short set. This is actually one of my favorite pieces because it's so comfortable. Depending on how well this sells, I may actually get some other colors, but super, super comfortable, super lightweight, and everything. So I really love it. Also, I do want to let you guys know, sizes are very, very limited to begin with. I do have at least one in each size, like small, medium, large. Some are extra small, medium, and large, and extra large. Depending on, because I'm doing this relaunch and I kind of want to get an idea of what sells, depending on how well items sell, I will definitely be restocking in more sizes. But just to start off, the sizes are limited. So if you see something you like, go on there and get it. Don't second guess it because sizes are limited, you guys. But again, I have no problem with restocking as long as I see that it is selling. So yeah, anyways, without further ado, I'm going to start showing you guys some of the items. So I'm going to start off with the accessories that I got on the site. So these are honestly some of my faves as well. So I have these really cute basketball bags. And then they have a cute little chain that you could attach to it. So you could carry it as like a shoulder bag or just a handbag. So this is actually one of my favorites. And usually I don't wear pink, but I don't know. I'm like, I'm gonna rock this. So I got them in pink. And then I also have them in brown as well. So these are both on the site. And then this one has the actual thing attached. So when you attach it, it looks like this. So yeah, I really love these. These are, honestly, I would say these are my favorite accessories that's on this site. I also am selling this cute waist bag. But it also could be carried as like a mini purse, because the actual belt is detachable. But you can also carry it like a cute little purse. So yeah, this one is really, really cute, but you could wear it as like a cute little waist bag as well. So love this. I also have this cute little bucket hat. I honestly think bucket hats are coming back in style, you guys. So this is like a cute little sassy one. It says okay and on it. So I thought it was really, really cute. So yeah. I love this bucket hat. It's so cute on. So I also have... Also thinking about getting these in other colors. I love the pink because I thought it went cute with this. So yeah, I got this cute little bucket hat or whatever that's on the site. I guess you want to wear this hat through the whole video because I really like it. I really love this hat. It's so cute. This makes me want to wear it through the whole video. Anyway, and the next item are these shades, which I may get these in other colors just depending on how well they sell, but they are super, super cute. I love them so much. And maybe I need to lift up my hat a little bit. Let me take my hat off. But aren't these so bomb, you guys? Like, look how nice these are. This reminds me of like the guy from Hercules. He had like hair like this. Y'all know what I'm talking about. If you know, you know. Put my little hat back on because I love this hat, but I can't wear the glasses with the hat. But yeah, so that's the next thing. I also have this purse that isn't in, I don't have it over here because these are the items that I have for myself that I'm just gonna wear and promote and stuff. This is still in the bag, so I'm not gonna take it out. This one I only have one of, so it's not open, but I'm only selling one of these. I'll show you guys, so I'll make sure I have that image of what this looks like over here. But it's really, really cute. It's a cute little mini bag. So I have this orange lucky dress. It's really cute, very, very nice material. It's really, really stretchy. And I'll be putting the pictures to the side of what everything looks like on the models. So yeah, I really, really like this one. The next one, this is also another one of my favorites. It's this purple dress, and it has, it's really, really nice material. It's very similar material to the orange dress, very, very stretchy. It looks really nice on, it hugs the body. So I love this one as well. I also have this white top that ties in the front. You guys are really into like clothing trends and stuff. This is one of those tops that tie in the front. Really, really cute. It's a very, very, very popular trend that's going on right now. So I love this one. Ooh, this bodysuit, you guys, gives me life. Like, oh, it's so cute. And let me just show you guys what it looks like. It pretty much is just like plain in the front, just a regular bodysuit, and then in the front, and then in the back, you guys, really open in the back and it crisscrosses. So on, this thing looks really, really bomb. Next is this very comfortable jumpsuit. Now I love just nice, comfortable, kind of just like everyday wear. So I definitely am planning on getting these in a whole bunch of other colors. But yep, this is just a plain, simple gray jersey knit jumpsuit. So that's on my site as well. And then going back to a 90s vibe, I have a cute little top that says baby girl. baby girl. So I love that also. I also have this leopard top on there. This one, you can either tie it in the front or the back. It's really, really cute. Super comfortable too. And the material is really, really nice. And all of these are very, very true to size. So you can be safe with getting your size that you are. Majority of these things stretch as well. They're very, very stretchy. So, and then I also got this cute jumpsuit on my site. And then it's an open back. And it is a little below the knee. It's not all the way long. It's not long. It's not a long pants jumpsuit. It's like calf length. So it's really, really cute. And then pretty much that's the majority of it. I do have a few select items that I'm not showing in the video that I have currently on the site. There's like a few accessories that aren't being shown in the video just because I don't want to go through that box. But like I said, you guys, it is now, my site is now up, so you can go shop. Sizes are very limited, so if you like it, go ahead and buy it. Don't regret not buying it, and it sells out. But then again, I will be restocking, but it just depends on how well the item sells out. But yeah, so my site is already up, completely Black owned. It is completely by me. Y'all want to be out here supporting Black owned businesses? Go ahead and support your girl. But yeah, and then all of the items will be shipped by me. Everything is very, very personalized. Be sure to go on there, shop. You will get a discount code actually once you make your purchase. I will, in the bag, I will send a discount code for a percentage off your next purchase. So stay tuned for that. Don't forget to subscribe to my newsletter on my site. I will be sending out emails with different coupon codes and stuff like that for you to use when sales go on as well. And then I have a bomb fall collection coming soon. I haven't gotten all of the inventory in as of yet. I do have a few select items, but I will say this collection is gonna be lit. It's gonna be bomb. So stay tuned for that. But in the meantime, I will have the link to my store in the description down below for where you can shop. And I thank you guys for tuning in. I thank you guys for watching this far. Again, you guys, we're almost at 400 subscribers. So if you have not subscribed as of yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Follow me on Instagram, @NavaShyDay, Snapchat, @Ivana_S. I really, really appreciate you guys. We're on the road to 400, and then it's only up from there. So thank you guys for tuning in, and until next time. Bye.